Hello, guys. We're going for the ball. Got the ball. That's it. You wait, you get the ball, and you have to throw it so he can run, cannot make the ball stay. So he can run and bring it back. Let's go see the other one. Buddy! Buddy! A small bear. He's happy to see me. Okay, I'm going to play with him for a while and then we'll go to get inside. So, let's see what we're going to do today. First of all, I made a couple of pieces. These pieces here. They are 4x4 and 4 centimeters long. Also, these holes are 1 millimeter each. As you see, I have placed a small nail at the end. These are the supports for the stern bolt. This is the stern. As you see, the edge is a little filed. This will go exactly right here. Exactly. Also on the other side. Of course, the wheel will be painted black. So, I will place them. It's not a hard job. As you can see, it's just a piece of wood with some holes on it. But these are required to throw on the stern bolt. And also, I made this. This is the actual ship. The actual ship. This is the one that I'm making right now, and this is from another company. Don't know which. I use them as a reference point to draw some lines on it. To start painting, this is very difficult to be painted. I'm not going to do it to the camera because it's going to be a long time. Also, the paints has to dry. You have lots of paints. I see red, white, black, gold, brown, blue. We have a beige or something. We have many, many paints in a very small amount and it's going to be difficult. So, this one I'm going to make it. I'm going to make it on my own, and when I finished, I will show you the finishing result. Hopefully, it will be a good one, because we have cannons, an axe, a sword, spears, flags. This looks like feathers. A musket. We have many things on, so this is going to be hard, very hard. Don't know when I will make this, but when I'm done, I will show you the finishing result. For the moment, I will just leave it away. So, let me place this on, paint them, and I'll get back to you, because today we're going to do some work over to the bow. We're going to throw on these pieces here that I have painted. Also the doors that I have made long time ago. And we'll see how many pieces we're going to throw in total. I see we're going to throw on some supports over to the pillars that must have done long time ago. Okay, let me proceed with this, put them on, paint them, and I'll get back to you to continue. Got it. Beautiful. And here we're going to have a boat. Now, let me get ready and we'll continue with the rest. These are the colors that I'm going to use for this piece. Black, this some kind of beige, red, white, brown, gold, royal blue, and silver. Hopefully, it will turn out beautiful. We will see. Now, guys, first thing we have to do is throw on this piece here and the other on the other side, of course, and put these pieces that I have already painted, and also fit the two doors that I have made much earlier. I will find these pieces, these pieces here, we will make them together, but first I have to find them, and also I have to paint them, and I'm going to use this royal black, royal blue. I found that this is pretty good, so let me find the pieces and I'll get back to you. I have the pieces. These must be bended so they perform a perfect half circle, half cylinder, that is. Not hard to bend them. I'm going to leave them in water for a few minutes and then I'm going to use my soldering iron. After I bend them, I'll get back to you to assemble. This is hard. I have bent it, but as you see, I need some gluing here, also over here. It's hard, it gets back to its original shape, but I can manage, as you can see. Let me do that because it will take a lot of time and I'll get back to you. I was having trouble making that beautiful and round. With the water, the plywood came apart, so I decided to use strips instead. I have made one here. I have used some wood putty on, it dries. Now I will make the second one, fit it on. The other one is fitted, I know it's okay. And I'll get back to you after painting, of course, to mount them and place the extra parts. Cut them. Also had the holes made, 3 millimeters each. Very easy to do. Just take the normal piece, align it, draw the hole with a pencil and drill it. 3 millimeters, perfect holes. This is left, this is right. I have already fit them, make them fit so it's perfect. They look more authentic like this, I like it. And now I have to paint them. And when the paint is dry, I'll get back to you because we have to throw this on over here, need some bending. Then we'll throw this on and we'll throw this on. These are the bottom rails of above the bow, to be more exact. These rails are going here, of course, inside the pillars. I have opened up the holes with a small file to make sure that they go all the way to the bottom, but this is going to be placed after. So, let me paint them, and when the paint is dry, I'll get back to you. Got them. I have this painted, waiting for the paint dry. This is dry. and I have to put this like that. So I have to bend it over here at the middle. That's not hard. I have the soldering iron on. Give me a moment. It's pretty easy. I'll get back to you. Got it. Just bend it a little. Now to glue the pillars. Pretty good, I shall say. Let me do the other one as well. It's pretty easy. You just have to water this edge 2-3 times, this edge here 2-3 times, and bend it over. It's very thin, it's 1 millimeter. It's pretty easy to do that. Give me a moment. All right, got them. Now let's glue them. This is the left, this is the right. First, I'm going to mount them and then glue them. Alright, they are perfect. So let me turn the ship around so I can glue it. Now, let's glue the rest. Let's see now what we can do with the doors. Okay, this needs some cutting. I believe this one will do. All right. Have to cut a little bit the hinges and I'll get back to you. Now they fit perfectly. All I have to do now is glue them because they're not. Let me glue them because I have to center them and this will take some time. Now I'll get back to you to continue. Love the doors. Now let's put this on. I believe this side is over here. Or this side. Oh boy. Okay, here we need to do some cutting so I can fit it somehow. Or bend it a little bit. Give me a moment because I have to be able to turn the ship around. I have found this way. Now, all I have to do is repaint some spots and glue it. It's a perfect fit. Perfect. And one more thing. This must be painted yellow. I have noticed previously, but it was painted black because of the masking. That's not a problem. Let me see. Okay. Let me paint this black, make them okay, and I'll get back to you to place the extra supports over here at the sides of the rails. Then I see we have some more stuff to throw on, but that's a lot. We will see. Give me a moment. Glued these pieces. I'm not going to glue these pieces because I don't know which is left, which is right. I'll do that after I paint the gratings. Now I will have to paint them black. Everything is going to be black and I'll get back to you. Got them. They're painted. They're beautiful. Some corrections are in order. But after I place them, I will have to do corrections anyway.
Now I will place these pieces here and I'll get back to you to place the rest. All right, now we have to put these Y shapes pieces over here. Let me check something. We have four. This must go inside here. How am I going to pass this through there? And this must be right here. The other piece goes here, and the upper piece goes there. But how am I going to pass this big one? Oh boy, doesn't even fit. I have to open up the hole, the only way. So I'm going to file this a lot. This will take some time, give me a moment. Before you insert the pieces, because don't glue them, just insert them. I have insert this, of course, after filing. At the edge, make it like here, as you see. Because you will never be able to insert it correctly. Now, let me do that. Let's do the last together. Oh boy, that was hard. The pieces are not glued yet, because I have to see how this fits. Some corrections are in order, like I said. As I can see, they are perfect. Now, let's glue them. Okay.
What I see here is I have to cut it a little bit, but that's not a problem. Let me take this out, adjust it, and I'll get back to you to throw on the last pieces. Now let's glue the pieces. As you can see, we have here a small cut, so the piece should go like that. Like that. Let me glue this. And now let's see how to put this on. This must go over here, like that. And with some paint, we cover everything. Now let me put the other one on the other side, do some correction painting, and I'll get back to you to show you the finishing result. And here we are. I have just apply a coat of yellow over to the anchor supports. Definitely I will need a couple of more, but okay, that's not a big deal. After all, they're going to be yellow. So this is making the bow. I believe it's step one, phase one, because we still have more work to do. But according to the plans, it gets us to do the deck. So I believe we're going to skip a few parts like we did in the stern and go over here to figure 14. And we're going to finish the stern maybe in our next video. So this is phase one. This is what we're going to do in our next video. I believe it's going to look magnificent. Already she looks magnificent. You can see, very detailed. Love the doors. Of course, everything needs varnishing, but it's not the time to do that. Oh boy. And I love the interior. Over here. Come on, focus. Focus. Everything is aligned. You can see that. This one is not. Don't know how this came out, but it's easy to fix. Some filing, some I will glue a small piece on the inside, and some wood putty, and of course the ropes that go around, and nothing will be visible anymore. So guys, this was making the stern phase one. She looks sharp. Don't forget the super things ability. Also, if you have a moment, take a look at my recommendations for Modeler Central. You might find something very interesting. And I hope to see you all in our next video as well. Take care.